Okay, what's up, ladies and gents? It's Rich here with LaytonSportsCards.com coming to you live Saturday Night Live at the LSC headquarters here in Northgate, Maine, New Jersey. Once again, I showed you earlier, I'll show you again. We broadcast live here from our hobby shop, family-owned and operated hobby shop here in Northgate, Maine, New Jersey. Husband and wife operated and owned. You guys are ever in the area, come on in, hang out, watch a game, watch me break. You can even help me break if you want to. Come on in the shop sometime, guys. We'd love to have you. This is our Saturday night 15-box high-end baseball mixer. Well, it's almost all high-end, but mainly high-end. We've got B. Ripko with the Reds, Craig R. with the Marlins, David K. with the Blue Jays, Joe C. with the Orioles, Rocco with the Diamondbacks, Catherine B. with the Rays, Andrew P. with the Phillies, Jeffrey L. with the Indians, Frosty Braves, Greg S. with the Giants, Matt Howard with the Royals, Josh B. with the Red Sox, Mike F. with the Mariners, Jack M. with the Pirates, Jeff A. with the Mets, Junichi with the Brewers, Darren D. with the Athletics, Matt Heidel with the Rangers, Sean O. Cubs, John B. with the Angels, Sean C. with the Twins, Doug M. with the Astros, Davin R. with the Yankees, Lenny C. with the Dodgers, Jack M. with the White Sox, Donald C. with the Tigers, Bruce P. with the Padres, Sean O. with the Cardinals, Lynn A. with the Nationals, and Brian G. with the Rockies. Thanks again, guys, girls. We really, truly do appreciate everyone's support. We wouldn't be here without you, so it's good to know that you guys keep coming back for more, and we really do appreciate it. I hope you guys are satisfied with our service. We try our absolute best, and if you're ever unhappy with anything, please feel free to email us, LaytonSportsCards@gmail.com. We'd be happy to make sure that everything's good for you guys. So that's why we're here. We're going to bust our 15-box high-end mixer. I'm going to start off with 2013 Triple Threads Baseball. We got private boxes coming up next, personal box rips. Please make your purchases as soon as you can. We have a few we already have to rip. We're going to get to those right after this break. So if you want to get some private boxes tonight, please do so as soon as you can. We do them in order purchased, so we already have a few we got to rip. Not too many, but a handful. Got a handful. Best of luck, everybody. Let's see what we got here. Got a redemption in this box or pack. First card goes to the New York Mets, Tom Seaver, orange to 125. Purple Dickey. That makes me giggle. Purple Dickey to 650. Maurer, Ricky, Hank, redemption goes to the St. Louis Cardinals, and that's a nice hit right there. Rookie and future phenom, auto relic, black gold parallel. That's short printed, I believe, to 20 or 25. For the Cardinals, Matt Adams. Very nice hit. Good hit for the Cardinals right off the bat. After that, for the Indians, jersey relic as Drubal Cabrera, 31 of 36. For the Indians. Pack number two. We have a green Jared Weaver to 250 for the Angels. Price to 650. Mazeroski, Jackie, Feller. And we have a hit for the Angels. That's an auto relic. CJ Wilson, 99 of 99. Last one made. 99/99. CJ Wilson, auto relic for the Angels. And after that, very nice hit. Legends, bat relic. Jimmy Fox. Nice hit for the Red Sox. 3 of 27. Very nice hit for Boston. Baston. Jimmy Fox, double X. Nice hit. That was a good box to start. Let's get into this box of Bowman Draft. Get all these base cards out of the way. Give me 1 second here. Sorry about that. All right, one pile and two piles. We got an orange paper of Denton Keys for the Phillies, number to 250. Base refractor Sean Hurley for Toronto. Austin Meadows Chrome. Rest base. Pack number two. Mini Will Myers for Tampa Bay. Hiram Formo base refractor, Tampa Bay. Rest base cards. Silver Ice of Jacob Nottingham Forest for Houston. Nottingham Forest. Base refractor of Tyler Brocious. Nothing after that. Get a base refractor of David Dahl for the Rockies. Throwback of Andrew Jones for the Braves. Rest base after that. I see gold. I see gold. Refractor of CJ Cron, and let's see what the gold is. Good luck. It's going to the Houston Astros. Very nice. Preston Tucker. Gold refractor. Preston Tucker gold for the Astros. 28 of 50. Nice card for Houston. Base after that. Justin Williams refractor and an auto for the Cardinals again. St. Louis on fire. Base auto Oscar Mercado for St. Louis. Cardinals already with two nice hits. Very nice. Base after that. Got a Puig refractor for the Dodgers. Nice card there. Couple bucks right there. Yasiel Puig rookie refractor. And an auto for the Padres. San Diego Dads. Dustin Peterson. On-card prospect auto for the San Diego Dads. Dustin Peterson. Base after that. Got a mini Billy Hamilton. Base refractor Brad Miller for Seattle. Rest base. Got a silver ice of Xander Bogaerts for Boston. Christian Yelich, base refractor for Miami. Rest base. Next pack. Got a base refractor, Ricardo Bautista for St. Louis, and nothing after that. Dud pack. Two packs left in this box, still waiting on one auto. Tyler Kinley, base refractor. And a insert die cut auto for the Cubs. CJ Edwards. How about that? That's a tough pull. I have not seen a lot of these. CJ Edwards die cut insert autograph for the Cubs. It is 8 of 24. Holy moly. Nice hit for the Cubs. 8 of 24. Very nice. It's a tough pull right there. Got a blue paper Aaron Blanton for Miami to 500. Jason Martin base refractor, and that will do it for that box. All right, what do we do next? Let's do 2013 Bowman Inception. We busted so many cases of this product when it came out. I expect 2014 to be even hotter. I can tell you, we pre-ordered a lot of cases of this product for 2014. First hit out of here goes to the San Francisco Giants. Rookie auto relic of Gary Brown for San Fran. Very nice. After that, a very nice hit for the Cincinnati Reds. Rookie auto base, Billy Hamilton for the Cincinnati Reds. Nice hit. Very nice. After that, for the New York Yankees, we have an on-card prospect auto, Mark Montgomery. First hit for the Yankees. After that, for the Houston Astros, on-card prospect auto, Jonathan Singleton. Nice hit. Jonathan Singleton autograph for the Astros. And finally, for the Cincinnati Reds again, on-card autograph, Daniel Corchino. Two hits for the Reds in that box. Single box is up next, guys. Grab a box. Let's do the Legends of the Diamond box. 2014 Legends of the Diamond. We have a 101 sketch card by Jay Pangan. I love the fact that Jay Pangan is doing color sketch cards now. Very cool. Chuck Klein. Is he a Dodger? Chuck Klein? Let's see here. Chuck Klein. Phillies, Cubs, and Pirates. It's actually on the Phillies twice. Three times. I think this will go to the Phillies. I think this will go to the Phillies if anybody has a problem with that. It was on the Phillies like three different stints. I think that's going to go to the Phillies. Chuck Klein sketch card. And after that, very nice card. That's from 1963 Fleer. 63 Fleer, PSA 8, near mint. Willie Mays for the Giants. Very nice card, guys. Very nice, Willie Mays. 63 Fleer, Willie Mays, PSA 8, near mint, mint. Very nice card for the Giants. Congratulations. That is sweet. All right. Let's do 2010 Topps Tribute. see what we got in here. One, two, three, four, five, six. I haven't opened this stuff in a very long time. We have a base card of Dustin Pedroia for Boston. Lovely looking base cards. Mike Schmidt, base card for the Phillies. We have an insert card of Tom Seaver from the Mets. Not numbered, but that is a beautiful card. That is a really pretty card. After that, for the Philadelphia Phillies, very nice hit, bat relic, Ryan Howard. That is 52 of 75, Ryan Howard bat relic for the Phillies. Nice hit. And a refractor for the Pirates of Willie Stargell. That is 5 of 99, Willie Stargell refractor. Next pack. Base card of David Wright. Greatest rivalries revisited, USA versus Russia. Another greatest rivalries revisited, Barack Obama versus John McCain. That's very weird. And we have a hit for the Boston Red Sox, one of my favorite all-time players. Double bat relic, the original Pudge, Carlton Fisk. Nice hit for Boston. 47 of 75. Nice hit for the Red Sox. And a refractor for the Giants again. Christy Mathewson. That is 12 of 50. Christy Mathewson. Refractor. Base card, Jim Palmer. Base of Warren Spahn. Base of Tom Seaver. And a very nice hit for the Dodgers. That is sweet. Auto relic of Duke Snider. Sick hit for the Dodgers. 30 of 99, the Duke. Duke Snider auto bat relic for the Dodgers. Very nice hit. That is sweet. And another one of these Tom Seaver cards for the Mets. That is numbered. This one's numbered to 399. Ryan Sandberg, Joe Morgan, Tris Speaker, and a sweet hit for Milwaukee. Auto dual relic Prince Fielder for the Brewers. 57 of 75. Prince Fielder auto double relic for Milwaukee. Very nice hit. That is a nice hit for Milwaukee. Billy the Kid versus Pat Garrett refractor number to 399. I don't know what to do with that. I guess that could go to hitless teams. Manny Ramirez, my boy. Frank Robinson, insert. Reggie Jackson, and a jersey relic for Oakland. Dennis Eckersley, jersey relic. 26 of 50 for Oakland. Very nice. Dennis Eckersley, jersey relic for the A's. And a Zach Greinke to 399 for Kansas City before he got traded way back when. Got a Ty Cobb insert for the Tigers. Another beautiful card. Willie McCovey, Jim Bunning, And a hit for the Mets. That is sick. That's a boom for the Mets, guys. Auto relic, Darryl Strawberry. 6 of 25. Very nice hit for the Mets. That is sweet. Darryl Strawberry, auto relic, 6 of 25. Very nice hit for the Mets. Congratulations. Hatfields versus McCoys, the $3.99. Some strange insert cards in that set. All right, let's do a 2013 tribute. See what we can get in here. Robin Yount. And a hit for the Yankees. Very nice. Orange refractor, 10 of 25, double relic, with some dirt, little dirt on there. Derek Jeter, 10 of 25. Nice hit for the Yankees. Very nice. Got a blue R.A. Dickey, 84 of 99 for the Mets. Wade Boggs, John Smoltz, base cards. Ty Cobb, Ryan Braun, and a hit for the Rockies. There's a double jersey card, 61 of 99, Carlos Gonzalez. For the Colorado weed-smoking Rockies. 61 of 99. Rockies on the board. And a gold refractor of Adam Jones for Baltimore. That is 24 of 25. Very nice. Ozzie Smith base. Base card, Evan Longoria. And another hit for the Dodgers. Sweet. Very nice. Dodgers doing well, getting all the old school guys. Don Sutton autograph. 20 of 24 for the Dodgers. Very nice. Dodgers doing very well early on. And after that, for the Texas Rangers, 1 of 1 printing plate, Yu Darvish. Boom. Yu Darvish, 1 of 1 yellow printing plate for the Rangers. Very nice. Congratulations. Sick Yu Darvish. Granderson and Clemente base cards. Matt Kemp, Johnny Cueto, and a nice hit for Baltimore. Rookie jersey card, Manny Machado. That is 22 of 99. Nice hit for the Orioles. Nice Machado jersey, 22 of 99. Base. Two packs left in this box. Billy Williams, Josh Hamilton, and a nice hit for Tampa Bay. That is sweet. All card auto, Evan Longoria. Short printed, 4 of 31. Nice hit for Tampa Bay. On card Longoria, 4 of 31. Teixeira and Dawson base cards, last pack in this box. Reggie Jackson, and another hit for Boston. Man, Red Sox killing it early on. On-card autograph rookie, Will Middlebrooks. And that is 40 of 50. Another hit for the Red Sox. Sox are killing it. 40 of 50, Middlebrooks all-card rookie auto. And a green refractor for the Red Sox of the original Pudge, Carlton Fisk. 12 of 75, Tom Brady jersey number. Babe Ruth and Hanley Ramirez base cards. And that will do it for that box. Let's move on to 2013 Museum Collection. I haven't opened this in a little while. Hopefully we get something sick out of here. All right, let's see what we got here. That's a pretty thick pack. Holy moly. Got a thick pack. What's up there, Marlon? Okay, good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got. All right, we have a green parallel for Seattle, Ken Griffey Jr. to 199. Billy Butler, Bill Mazeroski, David Wright, and a redemption. It's going to the Cardinals. Single player, signature swatch, triple relic auto. John Jay for the Cardinals again. St. Louis is killing it. Nice hit for the Cardinals. We have a bronze, or brown, Eddie Murray to 424. Kershaw, Verlander, Mike Trout, and a hit for Atlanta. Quad relic, Dan Uggla for the Braves. That is 12 of 25. 12 of 25, Dan Uggla. Triple bat and a jersey for the Atlanta Braves. Next pack. We have another brown parallel. Starlin Castro to 424. Panda, Machado rookie. Got a canvas collection of Lou Gehrig for the Yankees. And another hit for the Rockies. On card, rookie auto, Willene Rosario. Number to 399. Another nice hit for the Rockies. And our last pack. This thing is super thick. That's because there's a book inside. We got a book, guys. We got a book. All right, we have a blue parallel for the Yankees. Babe Ruth, 99 of 99. Nice card for the Yankees. Robin Yount, Cueto, Kedley, and the booklet is going in between the Padres and the Orioles. Tony Gwynn, Cal Ripken Jr. How about that? It's only jerseys, but still a booklet. Numbered 4 of 5, Tony Gwynn, Cal Ripken Jr., double jumbo jersey between the Padres and the Orioles. You would think numbered to 5, that would look a lot nicer than that. Especially if expensive as a product this is. But at least it's Tony Gwynn and Cal Ripken. It could be much worse. 4 of 5. 4 of 5 between the Padres and the Orioles. Cal Ripken, Tony Gwynn, double jersey. Well, we got a booklet anyway. Let's do 2012 museum, since we're already doing museum. Just a heads up, everybody. Any football fans out there still? 2013 museum collection football comes out Wednesday. This coming Wednesday, only a few days away, guys. We have a few cases already on sale. Teams are starting to fill up pretty quickly. And we also listed a six-box random with six combo spots for Wednesday night. It's going to be a lot of fun. Should be a great product to rip. So get your teams before it's too late. Here we go, a 2012 museum collection. We got a Justin Upton to $199 for Arizona. Cano, Musial, Robinson. Got a Jesus Montero, numbered 12 of 99, rookie for Seattle. And an all-card auto for the Toronto Blue Jays. Ricky Romero. On-card autograph for Toronto, 24 of 399 for the Blue Jays. Next pack. Got a Jose Bautista green to 199 for Toronto. Felix Hernandez, Jim Palmer, Curtis Granderson, and another hit for Texas. That's a jumbo relic. C.J. Wilson, 47 of 50. C.J. Wilson, jumbo relic for the Rangers. Next pack. Got a Clayton Kershaw to $399 for the Dodgers. Got an Elvis Andrews, Alex Rodriguez, Joe DiMaggio, and a quad relic. This will be going to the Boston Red Sox again. Red Sox killing it. 91 of 99 quad jersey. Carl Crawford, Dustin Pedroia, Jacoby Ellsbury, and David Ortiz. Only two out of four of them are still Red Sox. The other two are gone. Red Sox doing very well. Last pack of 2012 museum collection. Jackie Robinson, number to $299 for the Dodgers. Julio Teheran, David Wright. We got a canvas collection. I don't know who that's supposed to be. Carl Yastrzemski, canvas for Boston. And a very nice hit for the Chicago White Sox. Carlton Fisk auto patch double bat, 20 of 30. Nice hit for the White Sox. Man, another Carlton Fisk hit. Killing me. Nice hit for the White Sox. That is a beauty. Let's do a 2013 Bowman Sterling. Carl Crawford. It's with the Dodgers. Base rookie for the Orioles, Henry Urrutia. For the White Sox again, all-card autograph prospect Tyler Cheese Danish. Another hit for the Dodgers, all-card prospect auto Jacques Peterson. And another hit for the Astros, that is a refractor all-card auto Andrew Thurman for Houston. 95 of 150. base rookie Francisco Lindor chocolate truffles for the Indians. On-card auto, nice hit for the Boston Red Sox again. Trey Ball, on-card autograph for the Red Sox. They're killing it. Another hit for the White Sox, on-card autograph Courtney Hawkins. And a Ruby, I believe. Yep, Ruby Refractor Auto, Michael O'Neill for the Yankees. That is 96 of 99 for the Yankees. Got a refractor of Francisco Lindor chocolate truffles for Cleveland. That is numbered to 199 for Cleveland. After that, another hit for Cincinnati, on-card prospect auto Phil Irvin for the Reds. After that, nice hit for the Phillies, on-card autograph J.P. Crawford. Nice hit for the Fightin' Phils. And for the Pirates, on-card prospect auto Gregory Polanco. Nice hit for Pittsburgh. Base rookie for Oakland, Sonny Gray. On-card auto for the Fightin' Phils, Andrew Knapp. And a hit for Baltimore, on-card autograph Eduardo Rodriguez for the Orioles. Last but not least, very nice hit also for Baltimore. That is a orange refractor, rookie auto, Dylan Bundy. Nice hit for Baltimore. Orange refractor, Dylan Bundy, 28 of 75. Nice hit for Baltimore. Base rookie for Minnesota of Cole Stewart. On-card auto for the New York Mets, Dominic Smith. Not a bad hit. Nice hit for the Marlins. On-card autograph, Trevor Williams. For the Marlins. And for Tampa Bay, nice one. Rookie auto, Will Myers. Nice hit for Tampa. Last pack of this box. Base card, Taylor Guerrero and Xander Bogaerts between Tampa and Boston. Another hit for the Astros, base auto, Andrew Thurman. Thurman Merman. Another Yankee auto, same guy, Michael O'Neill. And for the Oakland A's, nice hit, on-card autograph, Billy McKinney. That's Richard F's guy. Billy McKinney auto. All right, next box, let's do pastime. Let's see what we got here. Best of luck, everybody. We have a gold parallel rookie for Seattle, Brad Miller. 5 of 25, not bad. 5 of 25 gold, Brad Miller for Seattle. We have a Buster Posey base to 125 for San Fran. We have an emerald for Toronto, nice. Emerald, Edwin Encarnacion. Nice emerald parallel. It is 7 of 10 for Toronto. Got an invincible insert. The Wizard of Oz to 125 for the Cardinals. Double jersey relic. This will be in a later on randomizer. Between Arizona and Atlanta, 1/99, Justin Upton. Another one for the randomizer between the... I guess the Dodgers and the Yankees. Ricky Henderson played for the Dodgers? He wasn't an Angel. 33 of 125, Ricky Henderson. I didn't know he played for Los Angeles. God. And this also could be the... Well, yeah, I guess it's the Yankees. Or the Mets. He played for so many darn teams. After that, for Arizona, autograph, Cody Ross. Hoping to have a bounce back year this year. He's healthy now. Cody Ross, 32 of 125. For the Diamondbacks. Nice hit. After that, for the Phillies, another nice hit. Rookie auto, Tyler Cloyd. Hopefully he's in their starting rotation this year. This kid can throw the ball. He's got good location. 98 of 125, rookie auto, Tyler Cloyd for the Phillies. After that, for the New York Mets, nice hit. That is 5 of 125, Lenny Dykstra. Nails Dykstra, 5 of 125, very nice hit for the Mets. And after that, very nice, gold parallel, 15 of 15. Front Row Fabrics, Gil Hodges, Roy Campanella for the Dodgers, sick. Oh, that is so nice. Well, actually, they have Gil Hodges on the Mets on this one. I'm sorry. So it's Mets and Dodgers. This will be in a random later on as well. Mets and Dodgers. And that's a patch. That is some kind of like jacket patch there. Gil Hodges patch. The Campanella is like a potato sack relic. That is a sweet booklet right there. Gil Hodges, Roy Campanella. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, next box. Let's do Leaf Memories 2013. Got a buyback for the Cardinals. Remember this guy? He was pretty nasty for a while. 4/5, Ray Lankford. For the Cardinals. All right, base cards. Austin Meadows for the Pirates. Corey Niebel for the Tigers. Hunter Renfro, San Diego. Miguel Sano for the Twins. Oscar Tavares for the Cardinals. We have a blue parallel for the Phillies. J.P. Crawford, 44 of 50. Phillies doing well. After that, for the Yankees again, on-card autograph, Eric Jagiello. For the Yankees. After that, another hit for the Mets. They're also doing pretty well. Blue parallel auto, Rafael Montero. 20 of 50. for the Mets. After that, another hit for the Phillies. On-card autograph, Mikel Franco. Nice hit for the Phils. After that, finally a hit for Kansas City. On-card autograph, gold parallel, Sean Manea. 6 of 25 for the Royals. Finally getting Kansas City on the board. Nice hit. And we got a boom. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, on-card autograph prospect, Austin Meadows. Nice card for Pittsburgh. Very nice hit. Nothing wrong with that at all. Nice Austin Meadows auto. Last but not least, our buyback auto goes to the Atlanta Braves. That's an on-card autograph, hand-numbered. 18 of 23, DJ David Justice. Nice hit for Atlanta. Very nice hit for the Braves. That is sweet. All right, moving on here. Let's do a 2012 tribute. See what we got in here. Six encased hits. All right, base card Andre Dawson, base card Felix Hernandez, base card Jose Bautista. We got a parallel of Cliff Lee for the Phillies, number to 299. And the hit behind it goes to the St. Louis Cardinals yet again. On-card autograph Jaime Garcia for St. Louis, 18 of 99. Cardinals doing very well. Next patch. Tony Gwynn, Willie Mays, Nelson Cruz. We have an orange refractor. Or is it a gold? I can't tell if that's gold or orange. Nice one for St. Louis. Stan the man. Nice refractor for the Cardinals. That is numbered 7 of 50. 7 of 50. Stan Musial. For St. Louis, and after that, for the Minnesota Twins, game used bat relic, Harmon Hank Killebrew. Very nice. Harmon Killebrew bat relic. That is 30 of 50 for Minnesota. Nice card for the Twins. Nolan Ryan, Orlando Cepeda, Andy Pettit. We got a blue Cliff Lee to 199, and we have a redemption in a magnetic. The irony. It's going to Kansas City. Tribute autograph, orange parallel, Eric Hosmer. That will go to the Royals. Nice hit for Kansas City. Low numbered auto, Eric Hosmer. Very nice. That's upside down. Warren Spahn, base. Willie Stargell, base. Joe Mauer, base. That guy, number to 299 for the Yankees. And another sick hit for New York. Beautiful Derek Jeter dual relic. That is sweet. Very nice hit for the Yankees. They did pretty darn well too. That is 77 of 99 dual relic. Derek Jeter. Very nice. Got a Juan Marichal, Hanram, Votto got a blue Eddie, Steady Eddie Murray, number to 199 for the Orioles. And after that, for Tampa Bay, man, Tampa Bay doing very well too. Going Longo, Jersey Relic, Evan Longoria for the Rays, 31 of 50. Nice hit for Tampa Bay. They're doing well as well. Also doing very well. Nice hit. Derek Jeter, Ty Cobb, Zimmerman, refractor of Yovani Gallardo to 299 for Milwaukee. No problem, Angelo. I'm sorry, buddy. And once again, for the White Sox again, that is an orange refractor on-card auto, Carlton Fisk. That is three Carlton Fisk hits in this break. 25 of 25. Very nice hit for the White Sox. Pudge Fisk on-card auto, orange refractor, 25 of 25. Very nice. White Sox doing well. Craziness. Let's do some five star. What do you say? Empty. Base card for Milwaukee, Paul Molitor. That is 9 of 75. It's driving me nuts, Ryan. It is driving me crazy. We have an auto for Cincinnati, number to 386. On-card auto, Eric Davis. Another hit for the Reds. After that, nice hit. On-card autograph for the Atlanta Braves, Justin Upton. Nice hit for Atlanta. Number to 333, 14 of 333, Justin Upton auto. After that, another hit for Cincinnati. Johnny Cueto on-card autograph. Reds killing it. 80 of 386. Johnny Cueto on-card auto. After that, for the Royals, Silver Signatures, Salvador Perez. That is 9 of 65. Salvador Perez, Silver Ink auto for Kansas City. And a jumbo jersey for Tampa Bay again, 23 of 30. Crime Dog Fred McGriff for Tampa Bay. Let's do a best of baseball. Almost done here. We have a green parallel, Michael Wacha for St. Louis. That is 2 of 25. 2 of 25, Michael Wacha. After that, nice hit for the Dodgers from 2004, Upper Deck Ultimate Collection, Game Material Signatures, graded an 8.5, numbered 22 of 50, Auto Relic, Mike Piazza. Very nice. Dodgers killed it. 8.5 near mint. Mike Piazza, Auto Relic, that is a 10 auto. Zero number 22 of 50. That's a very nice hit. Mike Piazza, Auto Relic for the Dodgers. Congratulations, Dodgers killed it. Last hit of the break. Let's see who gets it. Mystery jersey. Could be anybody. Holy crap. Is it autographed? Can't see it. It is autographed. That is a Vanderbilt jersey. Autographed by David Price. That is sick. How about that? Going to Tampa Bay. Autographed Vanderbilt jersey of David Price. Goes to the Tampa Bay Rays. They did very well this break. That was Catherine B. Catherine B. killed it. David Price, Vanderbilt jersey. That is autographed by David Price. Very nice. That'll do it for our break. Thank you, guys and girls. We really do appreciate it. Single box is up now. Sorry, guys, if you did not get any hits. We're going to do a hobby box random for hitless teams later on in this break. I know it was an expensive break. So we're going to do a hobby box random for anyone who went hitless. We'll figure that out later on. So you still get a shot at the hobby box for going hitless in this break. Also, please email me, LeightonSportsCards@gmail.com, if you go hitless in our breaks. Let me know what break it was. We'll hook you up with a 10% off coupon for any pick your team style break. Also, you will get hobby packs in the mail, plus your base cards. Thank you very much, guys and girls. Let's get some single boxes ripped here in just a couple minutes. Grab them now if you plan on ripping any tonight. I really do appreciate it, guys. Thanks a lot. Hope you guys had fun.